Whenever you take a picture or reel using Instagram stories, the app usually provides an option to save it to your gallery or camera roll before posting. However, some users have noticed that the save option has disappeared from their accounts. In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix this issue, but before we get started, if you're new to the channel, please subscribe and turn on the notification bell for more updates. So to fix this, you first ensure that your app is updated to the latest version, as updated versions often include fixes for common errors and glitches. Now, if you've updated your app and still don't see the save option, here is a workaround. Open your Instagram, go to the Messenger section. From there, open any chat. In the chat section, if you want to take a new picture, select the camera icon and capture the photo. After taking the photo, you should see a save option at the top. So you can click on it and you'll be able to save the photo to your camera roll. So this is a simple workaround for now as we wait for Instagram to resolve the issue, but I'll keep you updated. So subscribe and see you in the next one.